In this video, I have given images for different types of valves. They are self-explanatory. Please go through them. Okay, I am not explaining anything.